That's your word. Thank you so much for coming. This is the closing of the show, Canning Time, at El Chipo. Nina, come here. We would really like to thank John Price, the owner of the store, for letting us be here and welcoming us to this amazing shop, and Rash also for making this possible.
Yeah.
And yeah. You can see John's work. All these photographs are all John's that he took of all the people from Deptford as well. So, and if you haven't seen the show, you can have a look after as well. This is Alex Nikiporenko, and he's here to do the performance of his piece called Self-Explanatory Music. Yes.
Every six words, I play a chord on
the alphabet. The melody in the final part that will begin after I finish speaking is generated by converting the number of letters in every syllable to a degree of the scale associated with the chords I am playing. The rhythm of the melody is based on a number of syllables in a word. Punctuation marks are converted into rests of varying lengths.